You can't help but see them, and in some case, we all hit them. We're talking about potholes here littered throughout the city. Our camera crews caught other crews trying to catch up, filling in some of those potholes. Now, these are the same guys that drove the salt and sand trucks during the snowstorms. Now, they're trying to repair what the snow and cold weather made worse.
They've not had a whole lot of time to get out here and work these potholes. We've got a break in the weather, and we're throwing pretty much everything we can find at the potholes.
The crew say they got to as many potholes as they could today.